Hello everyone, my name is Kian. Welcome back to Black Ops 2 Zombies. And I know I'm not doing very much Black Ops 2 Zombies now because that is, let me just pause that a second. That is because I'm not getting that much views, and I think because my Minecraft ones are getting quite a lot of views. So here we go. Probably the easiest map in my opinion on zombies. So this is buried, so yeah, I'll tell you what to do. So first you need to jump down here, then you've got to come down here, and of course get quick revive, because we need that. Then get the chalk, and then we do it from there. It gives us 1,000 points. Then what else you have to do is you have to run over here, get Leroy out of the cage, and here's Leroy, there he is. Okay, well there we go. I can unlock the door then. Get good old Leroy out, and he's just so scared, I don't know why. But let's go out of here. So what another thing is to do is you have to go over to the bank, and you have to get some points out of there. There's so much things to get money in this map. It's crazy. You can like open doors with Leroy, could share points as well. I think you've got to get like the galvan knuckles. I think you've got to like stab there, then you can share your points. And that is pretty awesome as well. So, what should we get? I'll get the AN-94 chalk for now, because that's my favourite out of all of them. So, right, let's do the other thing as well. So you have to, so let's go and turn on the power, because that is another thing we need to do. So just turn on the power. You just gotta go up here. You can open the door, but I just don't bother opening the candy door. I just leave it open. I'll just close, I mean. So yeah, you go this way. And you go through there. Then you go through here. Yeah, be careful of that zombie. Because one that's going in there. And there at all. And here. Okay. Oh, I was so panicked I was gonna make that jump. I was so panicked. Right, there's so much food. You can even pack a punch on this map in round one if you want to. But I don't think I'm going to do that, so that'd be cool. Right, let's get the candy. Actually, I'm not going to get the candies. Actually, I'll get the candy, yeah. It cost me money. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. What? Oh well, I didn't mean to open that door. We're not stuck in here, okay. Right, I didn't even mean to open that door. Right, now what we have to do is we have to find Leroy. Where is he? Where are you, Leroy? Leroy? Oh, there he is. Right, so now what we have to do is we have to go and keep the box. We have to get to staple the box down. Right, you staple down that box. Right, staple the box down. We have two box hits right now. See what we get. We've got the FAL, the FAL. We're going to get in now. We will get the Paralyzer. Oh, that was incredibly lucky. So we've got the FAL and the Paralyzer. I can't believe we've got the Paralyzer right already. The next thing that we're going to want to do is open up this door here and then get the booze bottle, because we need to get the juggernaut. Because jug is an important perk that you need on this map. We can try and get all of the perks on this map if we wanted to. Right, come in. Come in, big Leroy.
Right.
So we can get, there's so much stuff you can get done in round one on this map. It's crazy. Right, so let's, excuse me. So we've got Juggernaut now. Let's just get another box here, because I do want the Red Mark 2. This is the, this pistol is the only one you can get on this map. It's a sick pistol as well. It's incredibly good. So what I might do now is I'm just going to get more points out of the bank. I'm going to get the sick perk as well, Vulture Rage. That perk is so sick. Right, right, so I think we're going to have to pay. Actually, we don't have to pay because... Where's the last zombie? There he is. Is that the last zombie? Gosh. Where's the last zombie? Where are ya? No time for hide and seek. Is he up here? I think he's up here. Is he up here? Where is he? Near him? There he is. Yeah, that's the last zombie. Right, okay, so, I don't need you. Well, the booze might spawn in right in here. But is it going to? No, it's not. So I think it's, what's it called? In the saloon. The bar. Saloon. Whatever it's called. Yep, I can see it. Let's just get this out.
I do not care for this stuff, then, but it is not without its uses.
We'll open it. Come here.
Well, let's hit the spot.
Right, let's get another booze bottle.
It's like so many things in life.
Then we get... Right, what we want to do is we just want to try and get the Rager Mark 2. Right, come here. We want the timer as well. I forgot what it's called, the time bomb. So yeah, we really want that. But first we've got to go and get Vulture Aid.
Right.
I think there's an Easter egg here as well. Maybe not. I thought there was an Easter egg. It was like shooting all. Right. Let's get this is the only perk you can get. You can only get on this map. So you can see where things are. Where like the mystery boxes, but that's pretty much useless because we can see where it is anyway. Right. Now, look, we've got 4 perks already, which is amazing. Right, so let's see what we get from the mystery box. Let's see if we can get the Mark 2. Is that really what we want? No, not really. After that. We get a perk for 10 points on this map. There is so much. You can get 7 perks on this map, which is so good. I don't know what map we'll do next. Maybe Die Rise, I think. I think it might be Die Rise. But, yeah, I'm not the best at Die Rise. No, I'm not a big fan of Die Rise at all, actually. I like More of the Dead. I like that very much. Right, come on. Let's do this barrier. We can also make, like, so you can get to high rounds on this map. I don't know. Our target on this is probably 40, I think. There is so much thing you can get done. Right, so what should we do now? Let's just train around the area, I think, right now. Right. So, there we go. Round 3. Quick revive, yeah, these are good perks. I want double tap as well, because double tap's good. I can't believe we got the paralyzer second go. We'll definitely be keeping the paralyzer. You can also get a permanent PhD perk as well on this map, which is very handy. I don't know if we've got PhD at the moment. Oh, max ammo, let's go. Max ammo is the best drop in Build Ups history. In my opinion, anyway. So what I might do is Black Ops 1 zombies as well. I am going to be doing Black Ops 2 multiplayer as well. I am going to be doing that as well. I'll be showcasing like all the guns. Let's get it because two guns are good for points. I really want the time bombs. Right, right, where's that last zombie? Where are you, zombie? There you are. I could hear you coming from somewhere. Trying to hide, are you? So I have good strategies for this map. I train around here, so then I go like around here. Sometimes I mostly like just camp. I don't like camping though. Nowhere. Camping is cheating in my opinion. Right, let's test out this area. This is a good go. This is a good camping spot as well on this map. It's quite a popular one as well. Up there, it's a good one. There's a lot of really OP camping spot in Saloon, which is so good. The tar is really good as well. Right. Vulture Rose is such a sick perk, it's so good. You can get, take care of you, Zomba. Take care of you, then take care of you. Right, where's this last Zomba? Ooh, the Galen. Right, let's go up there and get that double coin. Right, let's wait a second. Oh, good, I got it. We may now maximize our effort through the power of multiplication. Grabbing, grasping, clutching hands will bother me no more. Double points is so good as well. OP double points. If it wasn't for your look at all those points I got now. Just because of all that double points. Damage to your
freedom is undeniable.
I will take that, but just yet. I'll get it. Right, I'm hoping for Mark 2 or, nah, don't want that rubbish. No way, that rubbish. I'm not having a war machine today. I'm not having a war machine today. Shoot the hair in the head. So I will be doing this that much. Yeah, I'm doing Minecraft videos quite a lot as well. That's what I want to do. And I hope you want me to do that as well. Oh yes, there are coins. So. Right. This is a good start. This is a very good start. Right, let's get that. Again, I don't want the war machine. Thank you. The last one's up there somewhere. I've got a point 5555. Oh, let's go. The Rega March, this has to be the best start to a zombie game ever. If we've got the time bomb there, then I'm just going mad. Look at this. Rega Mark 2. Round 7. This is very good. So I've heard this gun here is not very good for training. So that is quite a bad thing, but it doesn't matter. We just run around with this and then like when we are, I'll hold this. I want stamina as well, so that's a good perk to have. Alright, die zombies. What did we get here? Oh, we got monkey bombs. I'm not, I'll get that. Don't mind about monkey bombs. We've got a massive pool in here. Get the loot. Oh, we got the time bomb. This has got to be the best start ever. Ever. Zombies. I've got the Rigor Mark 2, the Paralyzer, and the Time Bomb. So yeah, I'm going to end the video. I'll be back in the next video. So yeah, goodbye.